Aaron had just mentioned you've been dealing with some foot-toe issue. What exactly is bothering you?
It's my big toe. I'd say the last, four or five days, it's kind of affected me. But really, I don't anticipate this being an issue moving forward, so hopefully be back in there tomorrow.
Was there something specific that you did? Did you foul a ball off it, or did something that led to this?
Just kind of the bumps and bruises of the season, kind of wear and tear. I hadn't had a cortisone earlier in the year. It felt great for a while, and I feel like it's just kind of creeping back up a little bit. But like I said, just everyone's got something right now. So making sure I'm ready to go the rest of the season.
When you say affected you, affects you how right now?
I didn't feel like I could get my swing off the last few days. I think talking to Booney, he's just like, today's a good day. Just to make sure you're right and ready to go for this homestand, so.
Left foot, right foot?
Right foot.
You said you might need an imaging of some kind tomorrow. Do you expect to, when you get home, do you expect to get an MRI or anything?
Yeah, they want to do it. And probably just to stay on top of it.
How long ago did you have the cortisone shot? Was it weeks, months?
It was an all-star break.
Seeing as how it was not that long ago, would that even be an option again to do another one?
Maybe. Maybe.
DJ, this road trip was not exactly what you guys wanted. What needs to turn around here? What needs to happen for this to turn around?
Yeah. Not our best road trip. We're all frustrated. I think all of us can pick it up a little bit, and I think if each of us pick it up collectively, I think we're going to be a much better team. And we know how good a team we are. We just haven't been playing like it.
PJ, my apologies, but when you said the wear and tear, I just could barely hear. Is this like it feels kind of normal for you? Or are you really concerned at this point?
No, I'm not concerned. Okay. No, I'm not concerned. It's just one of those things that pops up throughout the year for probably for everybody, something or another.